people don't understand the differences between THC and CBD.
Right now it's a touchy subject because not that many people know about it.
They think that it might cause legal issues or get them high in some way.
I think the stigma is that it's marijuana. It's our job to inform them.
It releases the same kind of endorphins that get released when you exercise. So really it just can put you in a better mood on a day-to-day basis. Everybody should try it, you know, just to see what it could do for you.